Alright, 20%. Alright, good morning. Just doing up some pinball. And hoping to hell I don't have any two-minute tables or anything like that, but last session though I did pretty good. I didn't break any high scores, but I think there's very few tables where I only lasted a few minutes. Most others I lasted at least 5, so hoping for more of the same today. Here we go. And like always, I play random tables, and unless I got a really good reason for doing so, I never repeat them.
All systems go. Commence countdown.
Flight 2000. I believe this is the first table with a voice. And
prepare for mission.
Game itself isn't that hard. Just unlight all these targets. Unlight all these. Take down the drop targets in order. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. After you've done all that, get all the balls up in this area here. And easier said than done. Even though there's two out lanes to one out lane, or two in lanes to one out lane, the ball still goes out a lot. Gotta get that last target. Like I said. Oh, I guess the countdown starts over. Oh shoot, I got that one in lane on the right I gotta get yet. Not this game.
Come on in.
I am really getting burnt out on this one. Usually I can last a while, but occasional bad RNG keeps that from happening. And that.
You can have it back.
Ow! Hey, you almost swallowed that.
Right back at ya!
Oh, way too long.
The door's open, huh? Ah, that was no accident.
Quick multi-ball.
Looks like you're... Ow! I feel like you're...
that was quick.
That's not funny. You're making me very unhappy.
Whoops.
I thought we were pals.
Damn it!
I'm not happy with you now.
Quit playing with the clock!
Quit playing with the clock!
Oh no.
I'm so sleepy.
Twirly. That was an accident.
Stop running around! Hey!
The front house is closed!
Huh. Get up there.
Hey, close the door!
Oh, one paying attention.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Heads up!
Getting there already, bud.
Shoot again, Biff.
Woo!
right back at ya. Yeah!
This is really starting to annoy me.
Ow!
I'm just beating the crap out of them. Of course, I'm probably not going to get any of those extra balls.
I'll play on the steps.
I feel now it's gonna happen. Well, since I can't find the right color ball, switch to a normal one.
I will play you, knight.
Like that.
Fight against the enemy.
got up there? I got 50 tables in this game. I got 50 tables here. Why am I getting the same ones? It's not what I call RNG.
Black Knight.
Oh, another 2000 version. Comes with a free cheering section.
I am the Black Knight.
Pretty good game, actually. From the few times I played it. This ain't gonna be one of those times. Is that a ball lock? No, I can't. Wow, I guess they are right. Right by me. Didn't register. Went too fast for the hurry up. Yeah, that's what it was. Trying to get the damn ramp. not one of those times.
My hero.
I've actually been doing okay on this game recently, but for the longest time I sucked at it. Hopefully I can keep
now,
it up.
On with the show.
Slide over, baby.
Okay.
Okay.
Should've nudged against the wall that time. Too much. Got it. Working on it. Oh, just barely.
Thank you, enjoy the film.
Damn it! Hit the edge of the flipper. Much.
The jackpot is now open.
Stay cool, Daddy-O.
Let me out! It's dark in here!
Use the snack bar!
typical table right here. Might last maybe a few minutes on it.
My God, she's alive!
And, I consider this table to have, two separate high scores. Due to the way the table works. I'll show you real quick. Really, there should be, getting the billion shot and not getting the billion shot. If I recall right, I think this game here lasted me almost twice as long as it did for me to play this one. I mean, this one here, I only got a high score just because I just got straight to the billion shot, like, within minutes. This one here, I probably played for about roughly 15 minutes on. So, here, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Should be in here. Right, metaphor. Shut around. Gotta launch two or three of them. Gotta launch one or two of them so she can speak. Next time you gotta launch three or four so she has eyeballs. And then this two ball, multi ball, you have to shoot both of those two balls back up the ramp. And then she becomes a full fledged woman. After that, you gotta shoot both of those balls back up the ramp again. And then it spins the big wheel. And what you're looking for is the 1 billion shot. Get that up there, you get 1 billion, and you keep doing that over and over. You're in the, it's what's called being in the billionaires club. Like I said, this mechanic here, it's very specific, for lack of a better word. So, is 1 billion. So, according to this, getting this 1 billion is completely random. So that's why they really should have two types of high scores on here. One getting this and one without, because this is RNG right here. So theoretically, this could take you forever to get to. So, now that I'm here, girl. Oh wow, I didn't know that. This is the last pinball machine I'd expect to ever clear all the goals on. Damn. I figured it'd be a game like Medieval Madness or what would be another one? Or Funhouse or something. You know, games that I play a lot, maybe Theater or Magic, but no. Ride a pin about all of them, out of all of them, so. Score ineligible for the leaderboard. I want. I unlocked all the goals. I think this is the reward you get for completing them all. Okay, so I ain't resetting high scores, if that's what it means. Oh, don't wanna go there. Oh, this. Okay, now how do you turn it off? That Billy Boy shells that you're dropping the bucket to me. Good thing I don't care about leaderboards. What? I don't care about leaderboards. I'm just as likely to get up there with the lip flipper as I am, right? Wanna watch me fail?
Machine complete and fully operational.
No!
Link.
Kinda redundant there. I already have replay. That replay needs to be an extra ball.
Yes.
Situation
to control. Standing by.
Get up. Damn it. There you go. Get up there.
I feel strange.
My God, she's alive!
all over again. And to make matters worse, in order to start over, I have to get up the ramp. Like, it doesn't do it automatically.
I'm losing it.
I can't play this one. And I'll explain why. This pinball, Harley Davidson pinball has songs like "Bad in the Bone" by George Thorogood and "Born to Be Wild" by Steppenwolf. And, I like to export these videos to YouTube. Think of it as despite the fact that these songs are just part of the pinball game, YouTube will still recognize them as standalone songs, flag my video as copyright. Which I don't want. And then they I get the Scarlet Letter, and then they throw ads on it and stuff. And, next thing on the Harley, hey. Pretty good game right here. Too bad I suck at it. Like as in, I can't get Deadly Squawk on this. Just like Flight 2000, the drop targets had to be hit in order, ORBS.
Release target activated.
Recently, I've actually been able to play this game for a while, like roughly 15 minutes or so. Up until recently, though, usually, just like Centaur, was only able to last maybe a few minutes. And, that's with a ball saver, by the way. Think of it as, ball saver starts when your ball, when the ball starts. So when it gets caught in the bumpers up there, by the time it even gets down here, ball save's gone.
This just in, reports are coming in from all over the world. The Earth is under attack. An attack from Mars!
Get the troops ready.
Or that one.
Martian.
Okay, looks like I'm back to my old self on this table. Only lasted maybe a few minutes on it.
Ooh, happy.
And like a lot of other tables, Once in a while, I do awesome on this, but for the most part, I suck at it. That skill shot is like super hard to get down. When I'm not doing that. Damn. Oh, I thought I was gonna go on the ollie. Rides in a row, damn.
Hey, comrade taxi!
Nope, too early. Try it, Gordy.
Hey.
Got it.
Hey!
Gordy, excuse me. I thought it was gonna go around one more time. I suck. Oh, too much. Okay. Oh, I get it now that he's not lit. First try, even. Ah, Rob. Getting 25k is also a good thing. This spot's a passenger, usually pinbot. Yes. Damn it. I don't want Santa. I want Pinbot. Bad RNG there.
Pinbot,
Damn it.
What's up?
Sometimes, right when the... Shotgun bot. Single pile down the middle. What I was trying to say is that sometimes right when multi-ball starts and the ball comes out of the hole, if you could hit the other ball just right, you can shoot it straight up, knocking the ball right back into the hole. It's one hell of a trick shot if you pull it off. I can do it once in a while, but that's about it, once in a while. I want to go over here real quick. Ever since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That says settings and options, but I don't see. Menu? No. I guess while I'm here. I guess not. I'd like to know how to turn off the leaderboards.
Come on in.
Once again, got 50 tables. Why am I getting the same one?
Ooh, happy.
And as said before.
Make it so.
I'm kind of so-so at this table.
Welcome to the Enterprise. Sensors are picking up a...
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need uranium spheres.
I just say, Mommy, I'm hungry.
The kickback is ready.
Most gracious, Captain.
Extra bite.
Wow, where did that come from?
The kickback is ready. Kickback is ready.
5 million. 4-6. 4-7. Get the extra.
Hurry up. Activate it.
Extra ball.
So that's 2 extra balls. 2 extra balls, my first ball. Can we say fluke?
Prepare for maximum acceleration.
6, 5, 4.
The kickback is ready.
3, 2, 1.
Readings indicate lock is lit, sir.
Shoot again.
Simulation.
Commence
Simulation complete.
Shoot again.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game.
Q, we don't have time for your game.
Enterprise, the Borg have entered Federation space. Intercept immediately. Admiral Piaggi out.
If that's the best you can do, that was too easy.
Where am I supposed to get next?
The kickback is ready.
Cruising at warp factor 2, sir. The Romulans are hailing us. On screen.
We are conducting military exercises. It would be wise to change course immediately.
Fire a warning shot.
Oh, damn it.
Cruising at warp factor 3. Warp factor 4.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Oh, that one was right by me. Seeing all the actual show when they say fire a warning shot. I'm sure all the employees, for lack of a better word, all they have to do is beep, push a button. Pew! Not me. I gotta like bobble a ball all over the damn place and hope it hits the right spot.
Evacuate all personnel.
Again.
Suggestions. We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir.
Make it so. Extra
ball. Brilliant. Why didn't I think of that? Destroy the asteroids.
Evasive maneuvers.
Could get rough.
Steady as she goes.
Evacuate all personnel.
Factor 2.
What is our exact location?
Unknown, Captain.
Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone.
$5 million? Damn, I'm doing pretty good.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Beta Quadrant.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Alpha Quadrant.
Fantastic.
Set coordinates for the Delta Quadrant.
The radiant spheres have been collected.
Excellent.
$5 million.
I hate that. Kickback doesn't refresh after every ball. That's one of the reasons why the game is usually so short.
Sensors are picking up a distortion in the space-time continuum.
We've all gone back in time.
Cruising at warp factor 2.
Damn it, the computer is malfunctioning.
Warp factor 3.
The infinity stone has been collected.
Now it should be multiple.
We will never surrender.
Battle stations.
Phases at ready.
Oh, went right here.
Jackpot. Fire when ready.
Again.
Jackpot. Commence firing.
Three in a row.
Super jackpot. All hands, prepare for multi-ball. Jackpot. Super jackpot.
Damage coming in from all decks.
You will be assimilated.
Jackpot.
We have heavy casualties on all decks.
The Picard maneuver. Nicely done.
Cruising at warp factor 4. Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone. The final frontier.
Uh-oh. Never gotten this far before. Suckage right there.
Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Sure need that extra ball.
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need uranium spheres.
Got it.
Extra
dive maneuver. Nicely done.
Warp factor 6. Warp 7.
Dynamite crystals have been collected.
Damn it. Whoa. I'm right on that.
Lock is lit, sir.
Prepare for maximum acceleration.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Are healing us. On screen.
Leave this territory now or be destroyed.
Let's attempt a peaceful settlement.
Here is your settlement, Picard.
Damage to the shield, sir.
I suck.
Shoot again.
You know, that's a little unfair right there.
Good luck.
I mean, I wasn't actually... The ball wasn't technically in play. It was inside of that gun thingy. I mean, hell, if you can lose your ball doing that, I'm just going to start aiming for as far away from the outlet or from the middle as possible then.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game.
Q, we don't have time for your game.
Now, try
it. Holodeck program ready.
Congratulations, Captain.
We will never surrender.
Battle station.
Phases at ready.
Not bad, not bad at all.
All hands, prepare for multi-ball.
Captain, we have heavy casualties on all decks.
Maw, the ledge is up and disappear. Try to get in that hole. That's another extra call. Damn it. Well, there was an extra ball up there. So what, the game's not being not playing Indian Giver now, or what?
Isolinear chips have been collected.
I always take the 25 mil. Let's look at that battle simulation. Now it's possible.
Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone.
Get the extra ball.
Working on it. Got it.
Extra ball.
Suggestions. We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir.
Make it so.
Whoa, what an idea. Why didn't I think of that?
Evasive maneuvers.
Congratulations, Captain. Beyond belief.
Oh, I get it now. Guess it isn't. Guess that big flashing arrow is something else. Way to screw that up, Joe. Right by me.
Shoot again.
Oh wow, I dominated that score. I got 8.2.
Hold on tight, this could get rough.
Steady as she goes.
There we go.
Cruising at warp factor 2.
Oh, fought a while, lasted.
You are an honorable player.
Thank you.
Captain's log supplemental. The crew performed admirably in dispatching the Borg threat.
Yeah!
And then, I was on the case.
Who done it? It's got my favorite ball save, too. Because the ball gets shot right out at the flippers, there's no time wasted.
And then, I was on the case. Taxi.
I'm trying.
There I go. You've been practicing. Jackpot. Follow that cab.
I think whoever did that.
Which suspect does this belong to? Get in the cab.
Damn. I think whoever did that guy's voice is underpaid, man.
I'm impressed.
Jackpot.
Take a cab.
I forgot how fast this table was.
Hop on the train.
Ride the train. Doesn't hit a single ball.
Impressive.
Getting jackpots like crazy, though.
Hey, taxi. Follow that cab. Somebody get the phone. Come on, baby, come on.
Got it.
Get in the cab. Tell me more about Victoria.
I've dug up some real dirt on Victoria, like that all her husbands wind up dead.
Bit of a red flag, I'd say. God, I would also. If all her husbands end up dead. Sure, now I get it. Short table.
Not bad.
They found the perfect guy to do that voice, whoever he was. go on this one.
Don't lose your boots.
High Roller Casino.
Luck be a lady tonight.
That's a steep ramp too. Basically, shots gotta be perfect.
Let's play some high-low. This one's for Texas.
You want the pictures to match, right?
Let's head over to the poker table. Ball lock.
Fastball.
That's a pretty picture.
Damn, that's twice now I got it up there in the slot thingy. You just struggle on half to get it up there at all.
Oh, hey. Numbers are making me dizzy.
I don't think, wait a minute. Higher.
How far shall
higher.
We go? Keep going.
Oh, tough call on this one.
I can't believe my eyes. One pair.
Dealer has one pair.
Damn, those are some awesome bumpers.
Let's play some blackjack. Ball up!
Multi-ball.
Point is 5.
Whoa! Went right by me. Rob.
Double jackpot! Jackpot! You beat them all! What's for mama? I'm in the money. Extra ball.
More like a ball save. I mean, when the ball drains seconds after getting it.
Hey, The easy way. Ball lock!
Done with this. I guess this table wouldn't be complete without one of those happening.
Bye, good looking.
Oh goody, the moon table. Targets out there. Now that it's lit. There we go. You get an extra multiplier when you do that. Basically a chick flick, something more gothic.
Welcome to my home. Everlasting love. They say you are the man of good taste.
was kind of cool. Hey, that's Black Wolf sound effects.
You think you can destroy me with your idol?
Get up there.
You are a worthy opponent. Blood is too precious.
Yeah, I'd like a ball save, please. Can you supersize that?
I'm Captain Bizarre! I'm going to hide from the party zone!
Yeah, this game here, I bet was made by the same guy that made a Dr. Dude. Otherwise, this shit's gonna be a 1-2-3 game. Championship pub out lanes. It's like it goes down and all of a sudden goes over here. Designed this table probably went off to design championship pub.
Let's party again, dude!
Ah. Ball's draining out in the alley. 1-2-3 is not my idea of a good time, bud. Sorry.
I am the Black Knight.
No repeats. Another table, I can't get anything going on. The idea is take out the center targets. That's a bludger malfunction. Nice, man.
Same guy who made this game is the same guy who made Party Zone and Championship Pub. Yes! This one here, I might play more than once. This table is just way too awesome to get a 3 and out.
Power drain.
And this game doesn't give you any tilt warnings either, so I gotta be real judicious with the nudges.
Power drain.
Really?
Power drain.
Oh wow. That was on accident. Never even knew that was there. Three times in a row I did that. I guess I got robbed on that one. Okay, I get the message. You can give me the game over now. One more time. Table. This is like a regular real life table right here. You so much as even tap it and it tilts on you. Don't know which one this is. Big shot. And this is one of those tables where I'm actually okay with it not having a ball save. Because it's a real simple theme, not to mention it's a simple table, nothing complex about it or anything. No special features, just take out the drop targets and then follow by the 8-ball. Shouldn't have done that.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
And once again, I got 50 tables on here. Why am I getting the same ones? Kick some pretty serious tail when I play this on the PS4. Not so much in this one. Easy skill shot, though.
It's alive.
I'm not ready.
Ice cave.
Attack! It's alive. Say my name.
Whoa, what was that? Oh, I got something else this time.
Do I help me?
Who am I?
Yeah, I bet he needs that like he needs a hole in the head. Oh, this is when he chucks him.
Do I help me? Do I help me?
Uh-oh. Six ball. That's way too many for a table. You were spending more time hitting other balls than you are actually hitting targets.
It's alive.
Creature just popped it.
Elizabeth! Victor!
Oh, right by me. Gotta aim for the bumpers.
Take
my name.
No!
That's it!
Better be Central Park. Oh!
I'll be back.
Last Action Hero? Yeah. Last time I played this, I actually did okay at it. Straight into the outhole. Oh, almost. Gotta head up in that scoop. Yeah. There we go. And multiple. Grabby going on at the center of the table. Like that. Would be kind of nice if they had that area marked. Flashing yellow thing in there. Now I gotta hit the captain balls. Oh, sure, I'll make it now.
You saved my fur plenty of time.
Nowhere near the targets. Shoots out of there. This time it just leaked.
Come back later.
Oh, I almost got it.
I just shot somebody!
Oh, that's the second time it's happened. Keep in mind, it's not a plunger shot, it's a button shot. The appeal of this game is lost on me. It's supposed to be the most popular table of all time, but I mean, last time I played this, the ball drains 1, 2, 3. So what's so great about it? In before. Get good!
Welcome, honored guest.
Let's go, Thing! Well played, Thing! You're really on the ball!
Go, man.
It's old man!
Idea where that is.
Out to the cemetery! Come on, everybody!
Thought I was gonna shoot out. Like I said, the popularity is lost on me. To me, it's just another table that needs a ball save and a kickback.
Starship Troopers.
Got a new sky mark and a new battle plan. Gonna clean out the systems outlying Clendath to one planet at a time.
Don't do your job, I'll shoot you.
Consistently terrible on. Nice! Sorry, camera's over here. Oh, what the hell is that?
Extra ball is lit!
Ball drains afterwards. That's me right there.
Congratulations.
I play like I can't see a freaking thing.
I only have one rule. Everyone fights, no one quits.
Just barely got fifth.
Okay, last table.
Let's play a game.
No clue on this one. Oh, Jackbot. I saw this once on YouTube. It's basically a mixture of Pinbot and High Roller Casino. And since I sucked at both of those games, I'm probably not gonna last long on this one either. But the layout is almost exactly like Pinbot. And it's got a ball save, but it only lasts 5 seconds, which means by the time the ball even gets down here, it's gone.
I'll take a card. Bonus multiplied.
Bonus multiplied. Dress tight to null.
Double or nothing.
Cash it in.
I'll take one.
The double or nothing? If I could trap the ball, I'll explain. The double or nothing, if you choose it, you have to get the ball in here within 10 seconds, otherwise you lose everything.
You suck at pinball.
Player one.
What?
You just need a pulse in order to get a high score on this game.
Okay. I wasn't doing diddly squat on this, and I got third place. I'm trying again.
I'm the dealer.
Bonus multiplied.
Kino.
Double or nothing. Double burn steak.
Isn't it?
Four.
Ooh.
Go for
more.
Okay. Eight.
Double or nothing.
Okay, I'm just gonna cash it in. If I got lucky, it's all gonna... All it's gonna give me is an extra 15 mil. Extreme luck right there. I blew that advantage.
L to play.
Oh my god, really? Oh my god! I mean, I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, but man. Kinda reminds me of that commercial they had years ago about some guy standing on the center field. He just fly ball in the air, he just kinda goes, ball lands in. He wins the game and everything. Okay, that's gonna do it for me. Gotta eat some breakfast, gotta shower, shave, etc., so... barring incident, like, oversleeping or something, I should be on to play, Final Fantasy XIV probably roughly 7:30. So, until then, see you next time.